Dr. Schwartz Authority. Today we're going to be doing a blind candy test. I'm going to be trying to guess the candies without looking.
Okay, ready?
Okay, ready, go.
All right, hold on.
We have a series of different types of candies and I'm going to try and guess it. At the end, he'll tell me if I got it, how many I got right and how many I got wrong.
Here's the first one, ready?
Okay.
Pretty obvious, that one.
It's circular. Oh yeah. You guys, some of you might not know the name of this candy, but it's a lemon head.
Done. Bing, 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 bing.
It's so sour. Ooh.
Okay, ready? Suck it up. We got this. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
I'm gonna get a sugar rush. Gummy. I was about to say gummy bear, but it's too squishy to be a gummy bear. Shaped like a fish? Swedish fish?
Swedish fish! Two for two!
I'm actually covering my eyes and closing them.
Ready? Skittles it is! 3 for 3. Now we're gonna kick it up a notch.
This is too easy. You need to give me a harder one.
Alright, now we're gonna kick it up a notch. Ready? Hold on.
I think I know what it is, but I forgot the name.
What is it? It is a Sour Punch Rainbow Straws.
Oh, what a Sour Punch. I've never heard of that candy before.
Well, I'm just trying to.
Wow, this is hard.
You said mix it up. It's crazy when you can't see. You'd be surprised how many of your senses you depend on. Last one.
Okay. If I get this, I'll only have one. What the heck is this? This feels so weird. Tastes like a chocolate. Like, I don't know, Hershey's or something?
Nope, it is a South African Aereo. You just tried it
week. Oh yeah, we tried it last time. Okay, I'm gonna open my eyes.
Hide the candy?
No.
Oh, hold on. I have the picture. You're on your own. Open your eyes.
Wow. That was hard. Well, some of the ones that we started with were actually pretty easy. We just eased into it. So, tell me how many I got right out of how many you gave me.
You got 2 wrong. I think you got 4 right.
Of 6 candies?
Yeah.
So
4 of 6 right.
Oh, that's pretty good. I mean, I like to think that I have a good palate, I guess.
Well, it goes to show you how much your eyes help. Because even the Skittles, something that you thought that you normally eat all the time, something that's very obvious to you.
It tastes even the like
Skittles
a Starburst.
Tasted weird.
It tasted
weird.
Like a Starburst. No. If it didn't have that crunchy kind of layer of sherbety candy, in front of like the Skittles kind of squishy part, it would have pretty much tasted like a Starburst. But when I was holding it in my hand, it was too small to be a Starburst.
Crazy. All right, so what's the moral of the story?
That was pretty fun. And.